Welcome to the Drovers Arms, Derby.
I'm an old cowhand from the Rio Grande, but my legs ain't bold and my cheeks ain't tan.
I always say it's a bit like somewhere, but it's not like anywhere else. And life goes on here at the Drovers, war or no war. Like clockwork, them old fellas take their places at the bar, you just watch.
Banged out there, landlord!
Oh, what a fine night it is, eh, John? Lighter than ever. Few more days of this, we'll be right as rain, will we not? So, just been up to Skildale House, looking for that new fella. No sign of him. Do you know if he's arrived yet?
Hi, Mr. Herriot. No, you can call me Jim. No, I'm not from round here. You're right there, my secret's out.
We're old cowhands from the Rio Grande. And we come to town just to hear the band.
They're grand fellas, the Derby farmers, are they not? They take a bit of getting used to, but they're grand fellas. They put their animals first and foremost. Always, Tom. Always. Speaking of which, some of the stories I've been hearing about our new vet. I hope he knows what he's doing. We're just coming back from that garden party. I lost Jim at the gate. He stopped to pass the time of day with that gigantic dray horse of Bert Sharp's. Did he see that? Well, you needn't worry yourself, then. This animal, which is an ornery old beast at the best of times, must have taken exception to something Jim said. I just thought I saw him. Well, you needn't worry yourself, then. The last I saw of it, Jim was leaning in to give the horse a couple of friendly pats and whisper a couple of words in its ear.
There! Did you see it? There at the edge!
I took two steps into your yard, turned around, and I could see that 17-hand nuisance had leant in to give Jim a friendly nip on the shoulder.
Oh. Mouse!
But of course the old coot doesn't know his own strength. So he's got his entire jaw clamped around Jim's shoulder and dinner suit and all, has lifted him clear off the ground and he's just dangling there. And the horse won't let him down, whatever he tries to do. Where's that blasted cat when you need it to? When you've the city under your skin, this is a strange new world, all right. And there's something about it. I can't quite put my finger on it. You'll laugh, Tom, but it feels like coming home.
A dreaming dream house I built there one day with picket fence and rambling rows. I feel so welcome each time that I return, that my happy heart keeps laughing like a clown. I love the dear heart.